on the road again.
I'm on the road again.
But I'm so tired of crying, but I'm out on the road again.
I'm on the road again.
I ain't got no woman just to call my special friend. You know the first time I traveled out in the rain and snow.
In the rain and snow.
You know the first time I traveled out in the rain and snow.
In the rain and snow.
I didn't have no pharaoh, not even no place to go. And my dear mother left me when I was quite young.
When I was quite young.
And my dear mother left me when I was quite young.
When I was quite young.
She said, Lord, have mercy on my wicked son. Take a hint from your mama, please. Don't you cry no more.
Don't you cry no more.
Take a hint from your mama, please. Don't you cry no more.
Don't you cry no more.
Cause it's soon one morning down the road I'm gone. But I ain't going down that long old lonesome road
all by myself.
But I ain't going down that long old lonesome road
all by myself.
I can't carry you, baby, gonna carry somebody else.
Kimba, home of the big galah. Antarctica, I suppose. In the great Australian Bight. Yeah, it's not the city centre, just on the outskirts of town.
Is there any
seals
in there?
No. What was that? Editing, I can go and make it pinker, you see.
Are you? Well, can you make pink?
Yeah. That's not the point, goddammit. It's
just more. Because, I've done salty outcrops there. Eureka!
crusty, isn't it?
Very crusty.
It's like crystals. Guys, I'll ask you a question afterwards. How many wheels?
see any lines?
No. Yeah. Back in 1986, I was at this exact same spot. As you can see, there were no safety barriers of any sort whatsoever. It's scary to think of the danger that my friend Steve and I, as well as other visitors, risked at that time. the truck still there? Maybe it's a bit of an avalanche or.
Yeah.
Pretty close to the edge, isn't he? Karen and Michael for scale. The shovel bucket. Hey.
You just see that cat for an excellent bit of driving.
Yeah, I saw that.
Thank you.
526.
Vampire for your life.